Hi guys, it's me, Carly Hartman. I'm so excited to have you here today. This is going to be my first beauty makeup video, and so I'm really excited. Today I'm going to be doing an awesome makeup look with my favorite new like little company that sent me some things called Omiana, and they're amazing. They sent me like all this awesome stuff like foundation and like powder and all these great things. So I'm really excited to do my makeup look that I do every day and then just applying these products to that, and it all turned out really well. So get ready, I'm super stoked. Okay, so I'm first going to start off with my concealer. And sorry if I'm using the camera as my mirror because it's way easier to see everything in that little, you know, viewfinder. So I'm here on my head. So I just like really like just like doing a few little dots. I put like the foundation on top, obviously, so that way it's more of like a blank canvas and you don't really see that there's anything even on your face. That's imperfect. How amazing. I just use my finger. I'm like not super amazing at makeup. It's just what I do every single day. And I know people have like beauty blenders and stuff for this, but like I have my finger and I have 10 of them. So I basically have like 10 free beauty blenders. Like that's pretty amazing. Also shout out to my window for giving me the best natural light ever. I love you, window. So now you look a little bit more like awake and alive because your eyes are a little more highlighted and not as sleepy looking. Okay, so now that that's done, I'm gonna be using the Omiana Intense Coverage Matte Liquid Foundation. Her little logo is like so cute. It's just like a little swirly thing. Like it's such a cute little swirly twirly thing. Okay, then, like I said, I don't do makeup professionally, but I do know what works for me, and this works for me. Yay, all done. I'm just like evenly dispersing this all the way around, and it definitely like blends in fine. Like it makes me tanner and I'm cool with that. Hello baby hairs, look at them. They're so baby. Okay, so now that I just applied the liquid foundation, now I have this. It is called the Adaptive Pressed Powder Foundation and it's beige color. So it definitely matches my skin tone. Again, the swirl logo, I can't even handle it. But it definitely like works really nicely. And so I like the powder just to like kind of set it all, and it's really a nice color. I don't really like see a difference, which I think is a good thing. But it just like makes it look more matte and all blended in. And then this is not an Omiana product, but it's my contour stick and it's really great. So I'm gonna have like some war paint on my face real quick. But I just learned how to contour recently and I've like loved it. So I'm just gonna show you how I do it. So I take the darker color and put it in these like accent points on your face. So like to give you the cheekbones and the shadows on your face that you want the light to hit. Pretty that is, oh my gosh. And I promise it'll look good when it's all blended in. And then you take the other side, so the small baby side, and do the highlighter part. Okay, so now that I just contoured, I take my brush. It's really cute. You're gonna laugh, but I really need to get a refill on my bronzer. So my bronzer right now looks like this. But like, see, there's still a little bit in there and that's what I use. But like, I'm literally getting more today, so you don't have to worry about that. So then I just take my bronzer, or whatever bronzer you use, and just put it right over the parts where you just contoured it. Oh my gosh, see, there's like so much coming out of this little tiny piece of bronzer. A little bit goes a long way, people. Okay, and then I take this other like bronzer palette that I have, and it's like a little highlighter, and I put it right on top. Okay, and then also I love using e.l.f. products, so this is like a little e.l.f. highlighter, and so it's like perfect, just like an extra touch on your face. So I just use my finger and just put it right on top of my cheekbone, so that it really like lightens it and highlights it, and it's really nice. And then I also put some right on my nose, like this little like T right here on your face, and right here on my lip and my chin, just so it looks like you're just naturally glowing. Also by e.l.f., I have this great eyebrow pencil that I use all the time. The top is like great to brush them out, and the bottom has like the best like little eyebrow pencil ever. So I just like brush it out first, each little eyebrow, and I'll do like a whole separate video on eyebrows in the future. But I just like really enjoy my eyebrows now because my friends taught me how to paint them on, and it's like really fun. And then I just like brush it out again so that they're all flowing in the right direction of the eyebrow river that's on your face. Also from e.l.f., I have this little eyeshadow palette that's really great, and I just like to use it to highlight underneath my eyebrows like every day. So I just take this light color and I put it under my eyebrow, so that way it like highlights it, and it just really like, it's like, whoa, look at that girl's eyebrow, you know? Just do it like that. Now I am using the Omiana Stronghold Black Mascara for the natural makeup fan who needs to avoid mica or titanium dioxide or the like. That's what's on here, and it's really great. So it's like really cute. Like, I just love this bottle. It's kind of like hippie looking and it's cute. And again with the logo, it's on the top. It's so cute. So I like to do this as the base for my eyelashes. So I always like to make them really long. So this one, I just kind of like put on, this Omiana one I put on just like as a base. And then I put this other mascara on top. So it's like a double whammy of like awesomeness. So yeah, since I do like them longer, like all the time, I use the Outrageous Curl mascara from Sephora. It's the best. It really just like gets into your eyelashes and like separates them and lengthens them really well. So they're like super long. So now that the face is done, the eyes are done, I've got this lip liner and this lipstick. Look how cute it is. This lip liner is just, it's tender rose color. So I'm gonna show you what that looks like on. I want to show you what the lipstick looks like on too, and it honestly goes on really nicely. There you go. So this color is the Peach Pink Shimmer. Oh my goodness. And it's gonna last way longer too because I put the lip liner on first. So this is like the final look with my Omiana products, and I think it definitely turned out really nicely. I honestly use these products every single day, and this is like what it'll turn out to be. And I'll link all my products to them down below, and please make sure to follow me on everything down below as well. You guys are so awesome. Thank you so much for all the YouTube love. I feel it. You guys are amazing, and I'll definitely catch you next week when I'm gonna be giving you another video. And I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day, week, night. I'll see you next time. You are so amazing, so important, and you are going to change the world. That's what's so special to me. So definitely comment down below other videos that you would like to see me do. I would definitely like to check them out and hopefully do them for you in the future. So you're super awesome. Love you so much. Have a great rest of your day. Bye.